Yesterday, Mbarara City Police paraded panga wielding suspects that have been terrorizing residents of Mbarara and the neighboring districts, robbing them of their property. During the operation, items like television sets, laptops, handy cameras, phones, and pangas were recovered.
Picked from areas of Kachika Cell, Lugazi Cell, Rugasha Cell, which is found in Shema Municipality. then the 55 TV sets that were being sold at a shop on High Street, that is in Ibaneza Arcade, only owned by a gentleman only known as Kachiga, who is still on the run.
Samson Kosasra, the Rizzi Regional Police spokesperson, identified the suspects as Darius Mukundane, Dominic Kakuru, Nuru Muonge, Ukash Abdul, Kenneth Nsimire, a Boda Boda rider, Rap Atrijuhire, and Charles Namanya.
Mbarara City, in an intelligence led operation, was able to apprehend 10 people, and these 10 people are suspected to be behind the panga wielding thefts and burglaries that have been occurring within the city and in neighboring areas. And of course, a number of items have been required: household TV sets, mobile phones, and of course also that the pangas that were being used to attack people, including those two motorcycles that were transporting.
Kasasira said that some of the suspects have been aiding and abetting crimes, while others have been acting as potential buyers of the stolen items.
Then, are going to be held here till when they are taken to court. But according to preliminary investigations and of those arrested, some of these people are the ones abetting this crime. Some are buyers, others are sellers. Other people are those that are hosting them. We have to make this very clear to the members of the public that you may not personally be involved in the crime, but if you're helping host a criminal or you're buying an item from a criminal, you're fueling the crime.
However, some of the suspects have denied having been involved in committing any of the crimes. According to Samson Kasasra, the gang has been using a Toyota Fielder to help in the transportation of the stolen items and motorcycles, which were all impounded and are currently at Mbarara Police Station. The suspects will be taken to court on the charges of aggravated robbery pending investigations. Story compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news in Mbarara.